Again, 12 forwards and 6 defensemen for John Cooper tonight. Bogosian, one of the 6, put it right on. Rebound goal! Pat Maroon knocked it in to give the Bolts a 1-0 lead.
The draft in his draft year. That's what Bogosian used to do. Now he stays at home and minds the fort. He walks Justin Braun. Nobody picks up Pat Maroon. And the big rig comes in late.